dueños de nada. Los que no aparecen en los cuentos de hadas. El palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo con una carretilla, cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra. De calidad pero barato, como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos.
Welcome to you all, myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith, and all of us on EA Sports. Our action today. Well, we don't need to build this one up too much, Alan. It speaks for itself. Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, it's in both football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides. Can't wait for this. Teammates are and using them brilliantly. As for Cristiano Ronaldo, he's so good in the air. He climbs well and he's got great ability to generate power on it.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Piqué as the centre backs. Sergio Busquets plays striker today. Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Barcelona really needing to bounce back after not quite delivering in the 16-17 season.
No, you're right. They dominated the European scene and La Liga to a certain extent for a number of years. Real Madrid have put the spanner in the works, haven't they, recently?
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. So much excitement in the stadium, you can reach out and touch it almost. El Clasico now is underway. Barcelona get the throw. Alba. Lovely football, typical Barcelona. Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Back to Cristiano Ronaldo. Kroos. Real Madrid looking good here. Real Madrid given the throw here. Toni Kroos. Shoots! Only carry it out. A throw in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Now they're looking for room in a wide position. Now Iniesta. Down the field. Forward play from them. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Modric. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He's beaten his man. Bale of fame.
They could pose some danger now.
Benzema.
The shot gets blocked.
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
And it's taken. All peters out rather for them.
And there's the cutback.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clasico?
Well, it's got a
shot on!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Kick given away by Messi. Rafael Varane. And now Iniesta.
Toni Kroos. Lionel Messi.
Modric.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
It's Messi. Two more minutes to play of added time. Carvajal moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Good defending.
Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal.
Benzema. So here we go for the second half.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Karim Benzema.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Casemiro! Ronaldo!
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal. Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Good work really to read the intention of the pass.
Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Neatly intercepted. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Now Casemiro. Kroos. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
He's coming forward with some danger and gives it back to him.
Cut off!
Real miscue here.
Toni Kroos. Ronaldo.
Toni.
Just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it's hard to hand, wasn't it? But he was well struck. Two fierce points. Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum. They're also losing this match.
Good news for Barcelona. Sergio Ramos really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Ronaldo cut out by the defender. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it, anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Gerard de la Faye. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Gareth Bale's often used the wide areas to great effect. Well, that's good defending. Mateo Kovacic. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Luis Suarez. The throw in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos, Marcelo, Modric, now to bring them level. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, he certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Karim Benzema, Bale, got to be. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench. It's been a thrilling contest this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Always love coming to this ground with the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Still, as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. First touch was poor. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Rafael Varane, Mateo Kovacic going wide again to impose their quality, Real Madrid. Hit the shot. That is yet another. Final whistle. Benzema.